not comfortable with him.
He is so beautiful.
Can sell damaged merchandise. Return the shipment.
Bring out the merchandise.
Don't be offended. We have a way of making sure our clients are who they say they are. Fucker. Now. And we watch.
You are negotiating, huh?
Now.
Take the Dragovic case in Jersey.
Bullshit. Why?
But you all, that's all that I know, okay? Look, Nick. You don't know who you're fucking with, okay? These Serbs are not like the Italians. Fuck, they're not even like the Russians, all right? They have no code.
Ah!
No, no, wait, wait, wait!
Where is the delivery?
Pull me up and don't talk. No!
Where?
Wait! New Jersey docks! The ship is gold! The Cambodian Star! Now pull me up!
Will Dragovich be there?
Yes, yes. Viktor Dragovich will be there. Now pull me up. Pull me up. Please, please. You can have her. No charge, I promise. I'll throw her sister in too, okay? Huh? Oh, please. I told you everything I know. Come on. Just pull me up. Huh?
Negotiation is over.
Club ban behap pomena. Leo ya chia chai klai ngay.
They say our genes are what make us immortal, that our children will carry on our names, our legacy. That it is family that gives us hope. I'm proud of you, Andre, as I am of your brothers, Ivan and Goran.
Such a Rojan Dambat.
Means happy birthday, kid brother.
My fourth son, Yanko. Could not be here, but he sends best wishes from Boy Pet. My son, Andrei.
You and I have the same blood in our veins. Here's to many
good adventures. May we all live long. Na zdravie.
Na zdravie.
Take Cassidy, Special Agent Reed, Human Trafficking Task Force.
What can I do for the FBI?
Well, you know, I'd hope for a little more interagency collaboration on this.
I'm trying to keep the operation contained. Stop six.
Yeah, I understand. Look, you know, it's not too late to hand off over to us, you know.
Viktor Dragovich, ex-Serbian national, now working in Russia. Thank you for coming. You're late. Dragovich made a fortune in hotels and gambling Eastern Europe and Asia. But he's also a major player in what I consider the most despicable endeavor on planet E, human trafficking. Dragovich kidnaps young girls in Southeast Asia, runs them through Europe, then sells them all over the globe. Skin trade's worth billions of dollars. Last year alone in this country, it's over 2,000 cases. And I consider every single one of those a goddamn tragedy. So Dragovich's oldest son, Goran, educated in England. Son number two, Ivan, runs a Middle East operation. And there's son number three, Andre. Isn't he cute? He's a student at NYU.
And there's a fourth son, Janko, who runs the trafficking operations in Southeast Asia.
Okay, you all know Nick Cassidy. He's the case officer in this particular opus. Take it away, Nick.
Well, this morning, we fished Dex Gurov, an informant out of the Hudson. Two gunshot wounds to the head. Before he was killed, Dex confirmed to me that Viktor Dragovich is here in Jersey. Thanks to shared bilateral intelligence by the Royal Thai Police, we know why. Better, we know where. Our target is the ship, the Cambodian Star. The Coast Guard confirms it arrives Pier 21 at the Jersey docks in less than 3 hours. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna make sure that coming to America was the worst decision Viktor Dragovich ever made.
Andrei, relax. This time your first time. I will be with you.
Viktor
open door.
I am my father's son!
Go!
Waited my whole life for this moment. I'm not afraid to die. Do it.
Do it!
Mr. Dragovich was unaware of the contents of the container. He maintains he never fired a shot, and that he and his son Andrei were caught in your mishandled operation. My client is a respected businessman in Russia and in Asia.
But not in Serbia, though, right, Colonel? Pretty dicey for you to go back there. All those bodies in the container give you a little buzz on your old genocide days.
Mr. Dragovich was exonerated by the International Crimes Tribunal in The Hague. He's a Russian citizen now. The Russian government have been contacted, and you will be required to...
Excuse me, Captain.
Yeah. Be right back.
Who's this, Reed?
Russian consul, Mr. Romanov. This is Captain Costello.
I spoke to the Russian embassy in Washington. I'm here to monitor my client's human rights.
Really? His human rights? Are you fucking kidding me? You're lucky I don't poke your fucking eyes out. Let me know when he's gone, Reed.
I'm gonna wrap every dead body from that container around your neck. 30 counts of murder.
You should have killed me in that dockyard, detective.
How the hell can you sleep at night? How can you do this? Buy and sell human lives.
Ask my customers. When they stop buying, I stop selling.
Thank you.
police knew about the delivery.
Yanko, a baby brother is dead. Father in prison. Aura contacts in the government over there. We'll have to come over soon. Russia won't take us anymore. I know you fucked this one up.
Your family, okay? Your blood. Even if it is diluted horse blood.
And Andrei's killer.
Don't you fucking worry about that. Curve is a curve.
Come on in.
Django here. He's picked you to be in one of his movies. Now can you say, fuck my ass, in that lovely Vietnamese ass of yours?
They have Victor.
We know.
The sons, they tried to get him out. They have contact in government. They want revenge too, against the cop that killed their youngest, Andre.
Min, you should stop this work. It's dangerous.
When I call the police and give information, they said they protect me.
We have, every time.
So as long as you're on the case, I do what I do. Maybe it is stop what happened to me happening to other girls.
See what you got.
Okay. By your art, my dearest father, you have put the wild waters in this roar. Allay them. The sky, it seems, would pour down stinking pitch, but the sea mounting to the welkin's cheek dashes the fire out. Oh, I have suffered with those I saw suffer.
You do exactly that.
Be there?
Haven't I been there at all the important moments of your life?
haven't.
What?
Are you two getting it up on me? All right, you can get some sleep. I'm gonna have to deal with this. This screw.
What's wrong?
The girls in that crate, they were Sophia's age.
At least she has you looking out for her.
You know, today I stared into a man's eyes. I knew nothing was looking. How does that happen?
What date is it today?
Shit. I forgot.
13 years.
Look, I'll get you the most beautiful roses in New York tomorrow morning. I promise. Costello, we gotta take it. Yeah.
Hey, Nick, Costello. Set up this supporter to kill the phone. Type this special coming. Listen, Victor Dragovich is...
Russia!
It's the wrong time and place. Let's get out of here.
Nick.
Rosa. This is Sophia.
Nick, Rosa and Sophia are dead. Their bodies were consumed by the blaze. The firefighters found you downstairs.
Grogovich,
he's gone. Diplomatic pressure convinced the judge to grant him bail. As soon as he was on the street, he was in the air. There was nothing we could do. Russians wouldn't take him. We think he's somewhere in Thailand, maybe Cambodia.
Nick, you know what I think about this right now, man? Well, the guy sent you this card, and I'm gonna put it right here. It was a funeral.
How much did Drogovich pay you, Consul?
I'm a diplomat. I have immunity.
Wife, children.
So did I.
Can't keep denying that you're here forever. There's only so much I can do without them asking questions. There could be political consequences.
woman in that photo, she's not your wife. And the girl in the next one, she is about the same age as your daughter.
Okay, I'll try for 2 more weeks. But then you must leave for Laos.
That works.
I
want to put in place a plan for you, my sons, to take over the companies. You, Goran, will oversee all operations in Russia, Ukraine, Belarus. Ivan, you will take over Romania, Bulgaria, Hungary, Czech Republic. Both of you will oversee expanding traffic in Southeast Asia.
Yanko?
Cigarette burns.
How old were you when they took you from Vietnam to Germany?
12. You know, I remember my mother was really upset because she only got $700 and not $1,000.
Agent Reed is from the FBI's Human Trafficking Task Force. This is Special Branch Major Tony Witty Yakun, his partner, Captain Nung.
It's a cell phone footage shot by a guest at a New York restaurant owned by Victor Dragovich's attorney. Watch the background. We took a plane to Dallas. From there, we tracked him to Mexico City, where you could buy a fake American passport for under $1,000. But he bought it from a snitch, and you know how these things pan out. We think Nick is suffering from a severe psychological breakdown.
Nick's plane landed exactly 18 minutes ago.
Thank you.
got lucky. Cassidy's gone crazy. He's gone insane. It's on the south ramp. He went that way.
You stay with him.
Thank you.
Tony, here, baby doll now.
Baby there.
Okay, quick. I wait for you.
Be careful.
Put your gun down! You killing!
I didn't kill that cop. I just want Viktor Dragovich and his sons. After that, I don't care.
That cop was my friend.
Last chance.
Thank you.
Back. Tony, you get him? You okay? You hit? I'm gonna get this guy. Stay here. I'll go check the tapes.
Have you found out who's leaking the information to the police? Good. We'll send someone for her now. Okay.
Треба мені оштеститься клуб. Очистіть сприйм. Let's go.
Thank you. không mướt. Nè, chồng bà chương tiết.
Nè, đưa chồng bà tiết vào nóng.
Anh đi thơ tiết nhé.
Anh chồng bà tiết.
Where's Jack?
You're not my brother. You're the son of a whore who fucked everything up.
Father would never!
Father says goodnight.
Hold it.
Jacob! Where's Victor?
Yeah!
that you killed had a wife and kid. Another one coming in a month.
I told you I didn't kill him.
Yeah.
Reed shot him with his own weapon. They gave it to me. When did Dragovich get you?
Guess we all have our price, Nick. Look at the price you pay. You should have gone with the program. You two think you're gonna stop the skin trade just because you wanna run around like fucking Boy Scouts?
fuck you care about these girls? They'll just rot wherever they are anyway.
And you will rot in hell.
You mentioned an airstrip, Cheng Chao, do you know it?
What do you want?
Killed.
It's my job.
Bullshit. You're talking to a cop here.
That's me, my informant. She's my girlfriend. You know, some of these girls are just not kidnapped. They are sold.
Sold by who?
Their parents. Min was sold by her mother. Now, I think they got her. And they couldn't do anything.
Scouts. You're the same, you and I. You have a very strong heartbeat. There is musicality.
No one with a heart can do what you do.
That money is still money. Nobody wants damaged goods.
Watch me kill her.
Thank you. Too bad you'll never see your daughter again. Sophia, right?
So she could still be alive?
I hope so.
We'll be coming back to collect it.
Don't ever lose hope, Nick.
I don't know where she is, but whatever it takes, wherever I have to go, I'm gonna find my daughter.